years researching the evolving chimera conversion process. With Grayson's help,